So the Extended Reality Initiative is really focused on creating a set of experiences to help train future teachers as well as members in other professions. We're using 360 video to create a more immersive environment. So with video, you can watch a video from the back of the classroom or a videographer is going around the classroom and they're focusing on particular aspects of the classroom. But with what we're doing, you as the viewer can look to your left, you can look to your right, you can travel from one point in the classroom to another. So you're actually getting that feeling that you're actually there in the classroom.
What we don't know is how that can be used for professional learning. We know there's a lot of potential. There's no research currently to document that. So to be able to study it and to study it with our pre-service teacher ed students, it provides an opportunity not only to inform the research base for professional learning with future teachers, but teacher professional development with practicing teachers. And we feel that that'll have such an impact on K-12 learning.
So this grant was given to us from the NSF, the National Science Foundation. It was awarded around $1,500,000 for 3 years. The main goal, once again, of this grant is to evaluate the use of 360 videos and annotation technology in pre-service teachers' education, with a focus on math education.
One of the strengths of this project and one of the reasons why I think it was funded is the strength of the partnerships and collaboration, both in education with learning technology and math education. We have sociology, we have computer science. So we have a wide array of disciplines looking at the same problem. And so we get to shed new light on this.
This is a kind of a combination here, you know, interdisciplinary research. So this interdisciplinary research is becoming very important, and we are fortunate to be part of it, and especially in Kent State that we have a very strong College of Education and Computer Science program. Very happy to have this opportunity to work together with the education technology.
If I had one goal for this project, it would be that Kent State would be known worldwide for understanding how, when, where, why, and under what conditions innovative technologies that we would label as extending reality can change the way that we teach and learn.
There's this nice value of being able to actually see everything that's happening in that classroom, almost as if you were there. And that's going to fundamentally change how we train future teachers.